How to create an SSL certification on Nginx for Ubuntu 14.4. The TLS, or the transport layer security, also known as the SSL secure sockets layer, was a web protocol used to convert the website to the protected encrypted mode. Using this technology, servers can send traffic encrypted without the message being hacked by third party. The certification also hides the user identification when using the website. This tutorial, I'll show you how to set up a SSL certification with Nginx web server on Ubuntu 14.04. They will be cost about $10 per year for purchase of the certification key. You can set up with self-certification as well, but user experiencing some message like do you trust this website before they be able to proceed. So it is up to you that you want the public certificate easier for the user and the protection encrypt on your side, or you want self-certificate which is have encryption on your side but is hard for the user to follow. Before you get started, you want to make sure you have the tool like PuTTY or Eclipse, Eclipse. Those are tools ready for editing your file. But first, let's do the simple things first. Step number one, first you want to update the server and install the Nginx server, which is in sudo apt-get update update, and have it run. After you finish the running, type sudo sudo apt-get install nginx. The second step, create the location of the certification that you want to save in the server. This is how you do. Just using sudo mkdir, which is create folder where location is /etc/nginx/ssl. You can see those in my description below. Step number three, go to the folder you just create and generate the local key for your certificate. And you're gonna type the entire thing that you're gonna see in the description below for generating your key. You first need to have local key, and after you have local key, you'll get the public key, and that's how you actually make it work. So you type OpenSSL space RE Q space dash NEW space dash NEY key new key space RSA column 2048 space dash NOTES space dash keyout space and your key name. In your case, you can type your domain, your own domain dot key space dash out space your own domain dot CSR. And then just replace your own domain to your own real domain name. And of course, you can see a description for more information about the explanation of this entire sentence. That was OpenSSL. This is a basic command line tool for creating and managing OpenSSL certification key and other files. REQ, that's this subcommand specify that we want to use x-file9 certificate sign request and so on. So you can read them below. And then you will be asking several questions. Just answer those in the following example. US and state, you can put New York and locality names, New York City and so on. Just follow the example below in the description. And number four, configure the Nginx. So what you're gonna do is go to /etc/nginx/sit-available/yourowndomain.com, and of course you can replace your own domain to your own real domain. And using sudo copy /etc/nginx/sites-available/yourowndomain.com. So basically this one is to if you are using the regular web site setup, you just need to, that's using sudo and using the nano, because you want to modify this file, and because you just create that file and you want to modify, and /etc/ngin-x/sites-available/yourowndomain.com. And after you doing that, you can just type something example C in the description. If you're using the 0.9 website, it's more complex, and I also put the example in the description, but the description is too long, it's not able to fit into YouTube, so just go to my website blog and you will see the entire description. And step number 5, after that, just link the site to the enable folder, sudo ln /etc/nginx/sites-available/yourowndomain.com. And then number 6, restore the nginx, that's it. And then the sudo space service nginx restore. At this point, you just set up the nginx and you have your own certificate set up. Now we are going to get the certification file from the www.namekey.com. You can also get the name SSL certification from godaddy.com, and this example we're gonna go to get from namecheap.com because they have something under $10, also has $10 per year's product. And the GoDaddy, actually I think the cheapest one is like $40-$60, something like that, $40-$50-$60, that range. Number 7, go to the www.namecheap.com and sign up the rapid SSL, Rapid SSL, and that's the product. It's just cheap, so it's $10.95 per year, and there's something $9.95 per year. It's just different company, and I just using a lot of Rapid SSL. That's why I using this one, but I believe using different company, different per service provider, they should be the same. And you can set up different program, of course, based on your need. More expensive, like including secure SOC layer for entire subdomain, or for like 100 domain you have a lot, if you have lots of website. I choose this just because it is simple and easy to set up and easy for today's tutorial. Number 8, after you pay with credit card or PayPal, you'll be asked to verify that you own the domain by providing your email or verify your CNAME on your own domain control panel. Number 9, after you receive the email confirmation from the company and you verify your ownership of the domain either by email or by the CNAME in your cPanel in the domain, and you'll be asked to copy the yourowndomain.csr file, CSR, which is generated in the step number 3, and on their website to generate the new key. And they are using the CSR files to generate the certification key for you. When you copy paste the CSR file to the website, just make sure you copy including the beginning and the end, the dash dash dash, everything. Okay, not just copy the in the middle, just copy everything. After that, they will give you the option to receive their certification, which is extension CRT file in 3 formats. If you actually using download, they will give you 3 formats. It's either P7B or CRT format or CA-bundle format, just different format. Just using whatever format as long as it work. I normally just choosing the CRT format, and you can using other format. You just need to test to see if that work for you. And I using CRT just always work. Just choose one of them and copy the file to your /etc/nginx/xxl folder, and you can use the Eclipse to copy the file from your local hard disk to the server as well, or you can use the FTP upload to the server. And step number 10, rename the certification to something you prefer, maybe like your domain.cert file, and make sure you have your /nginx /site-available/yourowndomain.com mentioned in step number 4, configure correctly. And you can see the description below, just make sure SSL underscore certificate that in your configuration file we just talked about earlier, /etc/nginx/ssl/yourowndomain.com/yourowndomain.crt, and also make sure your key is there, which is already in your server, just make sure it's still there, and restore nginx and just go to nginx /s/reload. Now you should have the HTTPS and www.yourowndomain.com. S should be working like this. For example, I'm showing you here. Optional to set up the multiple secure socket layer certification on just one IP with nginx on Ubuntu, and you can do the following step number 11. First, just make sure your nginx support the multiple domain nginx /-V, and you should see something like TSL SNI support enable. If you don't see that enable, just make sure you update your nginx. And if you don't know how to update, just go to nginx website, but normally just update, just apt-get update and apt-get install nginx again, that should give you update. If you have older version, again, just like I mentioned of nginx, and then you need to get update now, so make sure you see TSL SSI support enable, otherwise you'll be try hours of doing this and you'll get a bunch of error messages and you don't even know what's going on. So make sure that's enabled first, save you hours of agony, okay, trust me. 12, and make the folder, because right now we have multiple domains, so we're gonna make a folder, mkdir /p/etc/nginx/ssl/ and your own domain. I'm just going to give you a real one, so just make more sense, alu.com, which is my training website, and the mkdir /p/etc/nginx/ssl/houseofunited.org. So I have two website in one domain, one IP address, so I have two websites in one IP address. So step number 13 is copy the certificate to separate folder. I just create one folder, it's called the alu.com folder, another folder is called houseofunited.org folder. Number 14, edit separate etc nginx site available, okay, alu.com folder, and also edit the houseofunited.org. And actually the best way is just keep one file, just keep the main file alu.com and combine these two files together, it's easier to management, and combine the two files together. All right, so how do you combine two files together? I'm going to show you example. Go to my blog website using this link, and you can go to my blog and see the entire example. All you have to do is just copy the entire example to your own server and just change the name, and that should do good for you. And now I'm just going to using one file instead of two files, just one file. And sure, that should be, that's it. And once you copy this one and paste to your own site and change the domain name and just restore nginx /-s/reload, and you should have the beautiful secure website like I shown here. Let me know if you have any question. If you need to help to set up this, or you need help to set up entire older website, everything we can do for you is very reasonable price, also very low monthly payment, depends on what kind of service. Like you want to a subdomain, that's very low. If you want your own domain, or you want your own customization, and you want your own graphic, and you want extra stuff like a Magento connecting to the Amazon, eBay, and so on, then we can set up for you just one very low price for you. And just contact us at www.alu.com and go to contact us and we will contact you. And we normally has the site set up for you within 48 hours, so it will not take too long. And you're gonna have your site ready and starting doing your marketing. And are we also doing a lot of training regarding to building your subscribers list building and building your own funnel and starting to making money right now. So the website is one thing, making money from your website is another, and we also do that for you. That's all in one consulting the package. And we also have lots of video which is we're gonna show you how to do that. And if you want to be the mentor, we have that service as well. We can help you to get more subscribers and use the website, do the newsletter, the marketing campaign, and help you to do all the bunch of stuff which is not mentioned in many of my tutorials because that's special for the mentor program. Thank you so much. Please contact me if you have any question. My email is peter@alu.com or info@alu.com. Thank you so much and you have a very bright day. Bye-bye.